Dude, bro, like, he is unbelievable.
And here's the thing, right now, it sounds like he's got areas, he's on the last one. So he's gonna get up there, and he's gonna want to call the cops, and make sure he gets radio calls in.
There we go. We're at the top.
Alright, so Mitch blasted up the trail in like 9.5 minutes. We lost contact with him at the top, and he didn't radio in, so we just kept the timer running. He's gone up the trail, around the backside, through the desert, and I believe he's coming back up the canyon now. Yeah?
20 minutes and 58 seconds near the whole thing.
You were supposed to yell at us when you crested the top so we could get a number on it.
But we think you did it in 9.5 minutes.
I think it was about 9 minutes 30.
Sounds about right.
You totally won, I think. We haven't even started yet.
No, he hasn't, Dave. Don't give him the win yet. You did.
I haven't won yet.
You did a good job.
Thank you.
Did that.
A little ahead.
You probably, what, stopped for a cappuccino down there in the lake bed? You ready, Dave?
Yeah, ready.
This thing's gonna walk right up this trail.